members. Our topic today is sets, class 11, exercise 1.2. Question number 1. Which of the following are examples of null set? Set of odd natural numbers divisible by 2. Now let us solve the problem. Which of the following are examples of null set? What's a null set? A set which does not contain any element is called null set. Set of odd natural numbers divisible by 2. What are natural numbers? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 are natural numbers. Then what is odd natural number and what is even natural number? Even natural numbers these are even natural numbers. We can divide these numbers by 2. So they are divisible by 2. Then what are odd natural numbers? Odd natural numbers are 1, 3, 5, 7, 1, 3, 5, 7. These numbers are odd natural numbers. The set of odd natural numbers divisible by 2. These are the odd natural numbers. Are they divisible by 2? No. We can't divide these numbers by 2. So, answer is there is no element in this set. So, this is a null set and it is represented by the symbol. So this set is a null set or void set, also called as empty set. Set of even prime numbers. What is a prime number? A prime number is a number which is divisible by 1 or by the number itself. They are 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 13, 15, 17, 19, etc. This number is an even number. All the other numbers are odd prime numbers. The only one even prime number is 2. So this set contains one element. This set is not a null set. X is a natural number, x less than 5 and x greater than 7. there is no natural number less than 5 and greater than 7. So this set does not contain any element, so it is a null set. Y is a point common to any two parallel lines. If you draw two lines, if they intersect each other at any one point, this point is a common point. This point A is a common point. Two parallel lines means, suppose AB is a parallel line, AB is a line and BC is a, AB is a line and CD is a another line. As they are parallel lines, they never intersect each other. Even if you extend the length of these lines, they never intersect or meet each other at any point. This set is a null set.